State your name for the record.
No paperwork, no nothing. Got my credentials straight off the hands of the governor.
And where were you born?
I was born in the United States. The Americans stayed on their side of the river and we just crossed into the Mexican side. We didn't give them a chance to get away. But that was a 90-minute battle. It was hell. I met Pablo Acosta when we put him down. I met him at the end of his life.